Hello, and welcome back to the World News Now NFL Picks Competition. I'm Paula Faris, and this is the king of the regular season. I am bowing.
Long live the king.
Thank you very much. I've been waiting for that acknowledgement for days now. Thank
Enjoy
you.
Enjoy it, because that's all you're getting.
All three of you. I appreciate you showing up. And we're pretty excited. We've reached a very cool part of the season. Time for the playoffs, everybody. Should be a really, really good postseason this year. And of course, as always, we're joined. Oh, this title changes every week. I love this. We're joined by the Chairman Emeritus and Competition Commissioner. Weren't you like the chief executive a few weeks ago?
Go too? Irish. Yeah. I just should say that first off.
Yeah, that is true.
As the chief executive.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know, something, whatever.
You're all fans.
Nobody's watching anyway, so it doesn't make a difference what the title is, right?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're back. We're back from the holiday hiatus.
We are indeed. Took a little time off.
So it's good. Took a little time off for the holidays, so off we go. Let's do it.
We ate too much turkey. That's
too much turkey, a little too much line and kugel, whatever.
Whatever it was. Okay, so here are the standings. No change from 2 weeks ago, so Rob.
Yeah.
You're still on top,
wow,
my man.
Congratulations.
Still out front.
Good going.
Love it on top. Love it.
Good going.
One game ahead of the fans. I'm in the middle. I'm like part of the sandwich here.
Really?
I like that. I like being peanut butter and jelly.
Familiar territory.
And you're the other side of the bread.
Nah, it's frightening.
You guys are sandwiching us together.
Yeah, the commission.
Don't go any further. Please stop. Right then. Well, look, there's no mystery about what the featured games are this week. There's only four games in the whole league.
That's it.
Wild card matchups. They start Saturday afternoon. The Bengals and the Texans in Houston. A rematch from last week, the Vikings against the Packers, this time on the frozen tundra of Lambeau Field.
That's it.
Right then. Indianapolis Colts at Baltimore, and Seattle visits the Redskins. We start the picks with the competition leader, Mr. Rob Nelson.
Regular season champion. We'll see
regular
you the next couple of weeks.
Regular season champion was.
I appreciate the acknowledgement. Also, with the playoffs start. Shut up, Willis. This is what I'm going with now for round one here. Houston, Green Bay, the Colts, and the Skins. There it is. Heard it here first.
I'm taking the Bengals, along with the rest of Rob's picks, the Packers. The Colts, even though they'll be playing against Ray Lewis and potentially his last game ever.
A lot of emotion in Baltimore. You know that. It's coming.
And the Skins.
Good defense there by Rob again. Good going.
Thank you.
Commish just trying to make up ground here. It's plain and simple. I'm going to take the Texans, the Packers as well, the Ravens, and the Seattle Seahawks coming cross country to get the job done.
I like it.
Let's not talk about Pete Carroll.
Oh, that's right.
His team will win.
USC. That's why you didn't want to talk about
that's
it.
That's right.
Okay, so we're getting to the end of the
season here. What have you done for me lately, business?
We need you, our dedicated fans, to vote your picks, mainly to knock this guy off.
That's right. Come on now. We've got to topple me. Let's go to our Facebook page, WNNFans.com. Click on that link and vote once again. Just don't list your picks in the comment space.
We've said that every week.
We've said that really since August, which is crazy. And some of you can't help it. We understand that. But you got to click on the link to make your vote actually count. So there you go.
You got to put down the Tom Collins. Mm-hmm. You know, you got to put down the National Bohemian, the Doers, whatever you're doing out there. Put it down. Put down whatever else you got going on in front of the computer.
Oh,
click on the link.
That's it.
And go for it.
Hey, when's the big game?
Big game Monday night. Notre Dame playing somebody.
Who are you rooting for?
South Florida.
Bama.
Who are you rooting for?
I think I'm going to support the Irish on this one.
Yo.
You think?
You think that?
I'm supporting the Irish as well.
I had a hunch. I think we all like the Notre Dame story. So good luck to the Irish in that one as well. And keep in mind some things going on for our Monday show.
Yes, we'll have Jason Page in Monday morning quarterbacking for us. Our radio sports personality, will have some wings on set. We'll probably say some more inappropriate things during the segment.
Absolutely.
It'll be a good day ahead by all.
Yeah. And on top of that, of course, we will have the results of this week's picks and the new competition standings as well. And a quick question here, Commissioner, before we end this segment. Are we starting over for the playoffs, or are we keeping an overall tally from the regular season?
Overall tally. That was why we had the numbers as they were, the current standings as they were. And we'll see how they go on Monday.
Tab is running, my friend.
Just wanted to say, and what will be your beverage of choice as you watch the playoffs this week? What's the commission's favorite cocktail?
The commission's favorite cocktail is a sweet Manhattan straight up with Maker's Mark, but I'm probably not going to have any of those due to a later in the weekend, early next week, it's kind of important too. So
you need to,
yes.
you need to like prepare the body.
Yeah.
Prepare the temple.
Yeah. Yes.
For what's going to happen?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm going to keep the Poland
game.
Springs right close and go from there.
Very nice. All right, Commission. Just curious about your personal life. I just wanted to check, see what was going on.
There you go.
There we go.
Well,
the ladies have been asking.
They need to know.
They do need to know. Inquiring minds.
The ladies do love the Commission on Facebook. I'm not joking about
tell
that.
You so. What. Tell you what, I got a
look at this
audience.
Face. What is not to love?
Look at him.
Can we get an extreme close-up,
Captain
Tony?
Jack.
No. Zoom in. Come on.
Hey, how about we end this? How about we end this before round two of the playoffs?
Look at that slow zoom, baby. Oh.
Thank you, everybody, for watching. Go vote. Enjoy the playoffs. Have a great weekend.
And nice job. Nice job.